First, a developing story tonight of big changes on the St. Louis University basketball team.
Fox News Sports Director Martin Kilcoyne is here now with the Billikens, who may no longer be playing. Martin.
Elliot, the statement from the university is brief. The result will have a profound impact on SLU's basketball team. Willie Reed and Quamaine Mitchell are out. The official wording is that neither player is currently enrolled at the school. Nobody will comment as to whether they were expelled or suspended, but it's understood they will never play basketball for the Billikens again. Coach Rick Majerus told me moments ago he's been instructed not to talk. Athletic Director Chris May told me he wouldn't and couldn't comment beyond the statement. Fox 2 did recently confirm that both Reed and Mitchell were being investigated by SLU's student court, a committee made up of SLU professors. At issue was the behavior of Mitchell and Reed on campus. Now, the school's statement cites the Federal Educational Rights and Privacy Act, saying that they cannot comment without the consent of the players involved. I'm confident we will be hearing from the players and their families soon. This is merely step one, a story that could get ugly. We hope to have further updates for you later in sports.